Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Dead Space 2. Now, in this episode, we are going into one of my least favorite parts of the entire game. Pretty sure I already went out here in the last one. Yeah, I did. Apparently they can climb walls or something. Excuse me. From the looks of it, that was a young girl, I'm assuming, as a bride, which is pretty messed up. Sorry, I have to do this again. I wish there was a store before this.
They were afraid of us after the sessions. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
Begin our descent into hell.
Director Tightman, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets. Surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat.
Operation Endgame. That doesn't sound good.
Fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets.
Hmm. Let's do this. I know this is the place. I was gonna say, I thought there was more. That's all of them? I distinctly remember that being much worse. That still wasn't nearly as bad as I remember. Probably because I was remembering when I tried to do it on hardcore, I believe. Because I died here, and I think this was one of the save points. The one in there was one of the ones that I was using, because you only get 8 saves. I think that was one of them that I used. Plus, I've got a lot more ammo on me than I normally do coming through here. Don't do that. That was not very nice. Like a sniper rifle sort of thing. find the thing for pulse rounds? I guess not. I thought I had. See, having enough ammunition makes all the difference in the world. When I had gone through there before on other times playing through this, I didn't have nearly enough ammo. And I got killed several times. Oh, lovely. I remember these. I forgot they were a thing until now, but I do remember them. Things out, and then I could catch them and throw them back at them. Sometimes that happened, I think. I don't remember what caused it, but sometimes that would just happen. That's really cool. I'm gonna start saving over these ones. Probably could have done that a bit smarter if I had planned out where to put each node. Each power node. That didn't sound right for some reason. Is zero gravity parts in this one are actually pretty cool. Zero gravity in this game is much better than in the first one. And then I think they kind of kept it pretty similar in the third game. I can't quite remember though. I don't know if there was even any zero gravity in the third game. It's been so long. I honestly couldn't tell you. Stuff floating around here. Okay. Wait a second. Yep, I gotta go and bring one of those batteries over here, don't I? That's not one of them. There we go. Okay. Now, where does this elevator go?
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
Strauss, listen to me. We need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
That's bad. You know what? I'm gonna go back up and see if I can fix it. Okay, it looks like it's getting worse. Yeah, it's gotten worse. It's definitely worse. It's not in the door anymore, now it's in the floor. Great. Oh, crap. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fix this now. Get out here. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. There we go. I don't know why, I find it, when that kind of thing happens, I find it very funny, especially the way I was trying to pull it through the door. Oh no, please don't. Oh, it was just that, okay. When I was trying to pull it through the door, that type of thing in games just makes me laugh. I don't know why. But at least I was able to fix it, because that noise might have gotten stuck and ended up going continually through the rest of the game if I saved here. I don't know if that can happen, but I didn't want to risk it. Wait a second. Okay, they're giving me detonator mines. I don't have the detonator. I could have it, but I don't. Oh, crap. I know why they're giving me those. Got more of those fast things in here. The ones that peek around the corners and charge me. I if I remember correctly in here, they'll hop over the crates too. So I'm gonna have to be careful. Stopped, so I think that means they're all dead. Look like I could walk on them or something. Maybe they're just there for... Maybe they're there for those things to run across. Who knows? Because you can't really jump in this game. At least not that I know of. Not much to consider flying in the zero gravity areas. Jumping. Kind of is, but that wouldn't do me any good here, so. Oh, jeez. Let's impale something.
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Strauss is quite insane. But he's my best chance at getting all of this alive right now. Well, not really alive, but because I can get all of it alive myself quite well. He's my best.
Who said that tried to kill me?
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait. Wait.
What's that? Did you say to follow you? Pretty sure she said to follow me. There's pulse around schematic. I thought I already had that. Pretty sure she said to follow her. This isn't the place I came through earlier. Some stuff. That looks good. Might as well save. Guess that works. Right here, there you are. I was gonna say, it doesn't seem to happen in other games, but I just remembered, yeah, it's been happening in Skyrim too. So, there's something wrong with my mouse. Of course. Those are a one-hit kill, if I remember correctly. If I remember correctly, those kill me in one shot. I just read the sign. Titan Station Elementary. This is where things get really disturbing. I mean, they were already disturbing. I don't know if you saw that, but that was a baby. Apparently that lady... Why are those things bouncing around? Apparently that lady has kind of lost it if she thought that was her baby. That was very clearly not a baby.
Okay, everyone. 15 minutes for recess. Play now.
I mean, yes, it was a baby, but it wasn't a normal baby. That was very obvious. Game. It's not happening when I'm playing Skyrim. It's not happening on my free time when I play other games. It's just this one, so it must just be... must just be something with this game. Oh, I hate these things. Are so disturbing. All the enemies are just gross and disturbing, but these ones especially, these ones are really just really messed up. Text log. School nurse report 8022. Kids are playing way too rough on the playground. Yesterday, I literally had a line of students with scrapes and bruises going out my office door. A few kids sustained injuries bad enough to need to go to the infirmary. Call me old-fashioned, but I think this is the problem with kids growing up on a space station. Kids need a planet with fresh air and open ground to play on, otherwise they go stir-crazy and start picking on each other. Space is no place to raise a family, if you ask me. I'm gonna say I would agree. Yeah, I think colds and flus are the least of your concerns right now. That's where I'm going to end this one. So, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.